Christian bakers from Oregon could be facing massive fines as punishment for standing up for their biblical beliefs. Back in 2013, Sweet Cakes by Melissa declined to bake a wedding cake for a same-sex couple. At the time, same-sex marriage was not even legal in Oregon. But the Oregon Bureau of Labor has ruled Aaron and Melissa Klein violated the civil rights of that gay couple. The Kleins report on their Facebook page. They'll find out what fines they face on March 10th. They could face $150,000 in fines, and that could force them into bankruptcy. Still, the Kleins have posted a message saying, "Even though it seems as if we are being thrown into the lion's den, we will continue to stand for the Lord. Our faith will not waver. We fully trust in our Heavenly Father. He is able to deliver us from this, but even if He doesn't, we are not going to compromise on God's truth in order to appease man."